टू क्लिक ऑन व्यू ब्लॉक टैब। देन यू कैन सी दैट माई साइट इज़ ओपन नाउ एंड इन द सर्च बार दिस इज़ द URL ऑफ माई ब्लॉग। यू कैन सी इन द सर्च बार एंड वाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू कॉपी दिस URL। सो जस्ट क्लिक ऑन दिस थ्री डॉट्स, क्लिक ऑन दिस थ्री डॉट्स इन द टॉप राइट कॉर्नर एज आई एम क्लिकिंग एंड नाउ यू कैन सी हियर इज़ द शेयर टैब। Just click on it and copy the URL. When you will click it, the URL of your site will be copied. Now back to your, now go to the Google search bar. So you can see guys that this is the Google search bar and I am pasting here my blog URL. So you have to do the same. You have to copy, you have to paste your blog URL here and after slash just add here sitemap.xml. And click on search. So guys, you can see that this is my sitemap content. There are all URLs included, so you will find your blog sitemap like this. Now what you have to do is just select the whole content, choose select all and copy it. Now go to your blogger account. You can see here the pages tab, just go to the pages tab. Here select a new page. Now you have to create page for sitemap. So what will you do? Just give page title. In page title you have to type sitemap. In the content area just paste your sitemap content. You can see here that my sitemap content has been pasted here. You have to paste your sitemap content like this and after just click on publish tab. So in this way your sitemap content will be added in your blogger site. So guys, okay, thank you, hope you liked it. Okay, bye bye.